Okay, so I'll be perfectly honest, in a small sense, I really, really wish this actually happened. But what is going on, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 3 Mods. I am your host, Unreal Royale, and this is Moro versus Team Universe 6, the Saiyans of Planet Sadala. Let's not waste any more time, discuss this, and fight against the following Saiyans. And again, if of course you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to go on ahead and smash that subscribe button and turn on all notifications by clicking on the bell icon. Slap a big fat like down below on this video as well. Now let's discuss Moro versus Kale, Kaba, and Caulifla. Now of course, as you guys can see, all of them do have Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan Blue, Ultra Instinct, blah blah blah, but I guess for the time being we're going to keep them all at Super Saiyan level. But what I really want to know in the comment section below is, let's say in theory, if this actually went down, in your opinions, who do you guys think would have the upper hand? Would it be Moro, or would it be the Universe 6 Saiyans? And the reason why I ask is because if all of them attacked Moro at once, would they even go as far as to hurt him, or is Moro simply just the beast? And again, we are using a tad bit of an older ISO, which I find to be funny because we have so many ISOs on the channel, guys, that, again, if you guys have not checked out the previous videos, be sure to go on ahead and check those videos out down below. But I don't know. I would have to say Moro probably stomps, and the reason why he stomps is because he would just drain their energy. Like, no joke about it, he would just take all of their energy. What I think that people forget about Moro is the fact that he doesn't have to fight you head-on. As we saw in the Dragon Ball Super manga, he's not, like, inconceivably powerful in terms of, like, you know, battle power, but his magic is what makes him very, very dangerous. And I think a lot of people forget about that because they're like, oh man, you know, he's not as strong as Jiren, so that just means that by default he sucks. No, that's not true at all. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, when looking at what Moro's capable of, I think that he has so much to offer. As you can see in this fight against Caulifla, I am just stomping her out like no difficulty right now. But even if they were all Super Saiyan 2s, I'm sorry, I don't think any one of them stand the chance. Maybe Kale, if she was in her Berserker form, but even then it's like, okay, well, I doubt that to be the case. But I want to see how far we can go in teaching this girl a lesson. Aw, come on, Moro. Are you telling me I can't grab her? Like, that's kind of stupid. Let me see. And again, if you guys have missed out the previous videos on the channel, then you guys might want to go on ahead and check those out. The link to that will be located down below. Oh, we have Broly's move too. Look at this. Moro is just stomping out, man. But I genuinely want to know, Universe 6 Saiyans or Moro? If you guys really do believe that Moro, in some conceivable fashion, holds the upper hand, let me know. If you guys think differently, again, let me know. And again, first and foremost, this is a gaming channel, always and forever, hashtag gamers for life. Make sure you guys are following me on Instagram and Twitter. I always seem to post the link down below. Oh my god. No way. Okay, alright. This is different. Kefla versus Moro. Oh, hell to the yes. Okay, so, yeah, she's a part of the conversation. So, that just means that, yes, I think Kefla stomps Moro out. I'm sorry, I don't see Moro walking away from this unscathed. Unless somehow, maybe, you know, he takes her energy or he does something to consume her via burning out the fusion by using his magic. Unless he does that, then I think that he loses, man. I mean, this is Kefla. Kefla was so strong and she was shown to be so powerful against, you know, Goku and whatnot. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, she's gonna destroy me. Oh my god, is this going to be one of the first times that we're gonna lose? Because, I mean, thus far we haven't lost on the channel, like, much at all, really. But I want to see how far we can push ourselves with Moro-san. That's right, come on, Moro. Oh, damn, he's not... Yo, I'm not doing anything against her. Hold on, it's time to make her... Oh, let's see, come on. Time to make her pay. 100-hit combo, look at that, man. Moro's a beast. Like, I gotta give him some props right now. Oh, what the hell? No way. Oh my god, Super Saiyan God Kefla. Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. Like, you can't change my mind. Super Saiyan God Kefla would stomp Moro out. Like, that's not even a question. That's not even a question. when considering what Super Saiyan God Kefla would be capable of, are you serious? The only thing she's missing right now, essentially, is Super Saiyan Blue. Oh no, Moro's gonna, yo, I'm gonna get destroyed. Yo, she's going to destroy me right now, dude. Are you seeing this? I'm at max power too. Like, I have to give her props for, like, bearing with me and surviving this, but let's see if I can put her down. I need to. I have no other choice. 100 hit combo. She is down to her last wits, but I'm gonna have to be a little careful here. Oh, Christ. Oh my God. Okay. Hold on. We burned right through our stamina. She looks like she's gonna hold the upper hand, and here comes Kabe. All right, listen, I'm sorry, but Kaba stands no chance. If there's anybody out there who wants to argue with me and say, oh yeah, you know, Kaba would be able to break his limits and turn like Super Saiyan 3 or Super Saiyan Blue. No, just no, Kaba wouldn't do anything against Moro to begin with. Like, this is just sad. This would be like a funeral for Kaba. Like, Kaba against Moro, I'm sorry, but Kaba loses badly. Let's see. Am I gonna hit max power? Oh, again. Oh, Saiyan, your power tastes so delicious to me, yes. Yeah, I'm sorry. I mean, like I said before, I enjoy Kabe. I don't really mind him too much. I just feel like he's a concentrated idiot. Like, I feel like Kaba wouldn't understand the situation. Even though his strategy would probably, like, be good in his approach, I just think that in the long run, he would get slaughtered. I'm sorry. Because right now, from what it looks like right now, Moro's gonna win, and I'm really hoping that I win because Kefla's my primary target, and I really want to make sure that she feels my pain. Alright, let's see. Oh yeah, he's finished, man. There's nothing left of poor Kaba. Look at that. It's just, he's being consumed by this wall of energy. Alright, so being that the last person is here, there she is. Alright, so, oh man. Yeah, we're gonna have to be careful. Okay, so she's down to her last wits too, but in an essence, I'm gonna have to be careful because she can come back and she can really hit me with some fire. So I'm gonna have to be very careful in my approach right now. Whoa! Oh. Okay, that was somewhat of a mistake. All right, let's just step up to her and put her down indefinitely. There we go. Do you feel that, Saiyan? Your power, it's nothing compared to mine. Oh, crap. Oh, whoa, oh, we moved out of the way just in the nick of time. It's done. It is over, baby. The Planet Eater Moro consumes the Universe 6 Saiyans. Again, if of course you guys enjoyed, be sure to go on ahead and slap a big fat like down below. Hit that like button, guys. Share this video on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, all social media platforms, guys. Hashtag gamers for life. Tune back in for the next episode if you guys want to go on ahead and watch the previous videos, then be sure to check out the direct link down below. You guys will find literally dozens upon dozens of videos on there. Thank you all once again for your time, and I'll be seeing you all down in the comment section below. Have a great day, guys. Peace!